Back on this Friday night to Eyewitness News here at 6, a Manchester business has gotten a really big boost from a local social media food influencer, so much, in fact, that they're selling out their food at times.
You'll love to see it. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Brian Reed is live with what has all of those crowds coming in. Brian.
Yeah, I don't really have much to say, guys. How about a little hot honey chicken wings, some mac and cheese, yams, got a little peach cobbler there, as well as cornbread, you name it. You know, whatever Shirley Caesar said, right? Now, it was actually a local food influencer, David Milton, who just so happened to learn about the soul food spot. And he's on Instagram as DamnGram, and he's on TikTok as DamnTalk. As a matter of fact, I actually follow him. Now, one random day, he just decided to stop by and have a bite to eat. Allison Bird, the owner here, says she had no idea how much business it would eventually bring. She says she was just trying to find an outlet to carry on her mom's legacy and share her recipes. That's why Bird has an uncle, a nephew, and cousins helping her run the business. She says her food is made from love, and her business has only gotten better because of the love that was shared by David Milton and now her customers. But she remembers being a little shy when she figured out who Milton was.
I got nervous. So then I came out and I just said hi, introduced myself, and he paid for his food and everything. He was a very nice guy, very humble. And he just tasted the food and he came back a second time, and then he posted it, and it's been crazy. As soon as I opened the doors here, just went from there. We were only open for 2 weeks before DamnGram found us. So yeah, definitely was unexpected.
All right, guys, so it's dinner time. I'm a little hungry. So she says that customers have said that they have the best mac and cheese in the state. So I'm going to give her a try here, and I will be back. Absolutely, 100%. This is bomb mac and cheese. Now, this is in Manchester. Georgie's Kitchen is open until 7 o'clock Wednesday through Sunday. But on Sundays, they close at 5. Highly, highly recommend. Come on out, get you a bite to eat. You'll see what all the commotion's about, guys. Live in Manchester, Brian Reed, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.